Hi, I'm Manimeli Vijayarangan. I'm very glad to meet you all once again. In this video, I'll be dealing with the fifth part of active and passive voice. That is, I'll be teaching you how to change an interrogative sentence from active to passive voice. Before we could start with the lesson, first you should know about these words, does, do, did. Here, does and do, they are interrogative terms. Does comes for singular and do for plural. So if a sentence starts with does, just think about using is or are based on the object. Next, did. You should think about was or were immediately. Now let's move on to the example. Does Anu sing a song? Here this is present tense interrogative because does. Present tense interrogative. So a song, this is object and it is singular. So try with is. Is a song sung by Anu? And one more thing, if you change an interrogative sentence from active to passive, it should be in the question form. Don't change to statements. Similarly, does Anu, if the question is like this, does Anu sing many songs? Then are many songs sung by Anu? So make sure the verb comes in the front. So, if you see any question with does, immediately think about using is or are based on the object. Next, let's move on to past tense. Did Anu sing a song? Here, if the object is singular, use was. Was a song sung by Anu? Similarly, did Anu sing many songs? Were many songs sung by Anu? Next, to future tense. Will Anu sing a song? Here, will a song, just bring the object here, will, then you bring the object. Will a song be sung by Anu? If it is many songs, just write, will many songs be sung by Anu? Now, as you all know, questions, they are of two types. One is yes or no questions. Now, we dealt with yes or no questions, isn't it? Does, do and did. Next, we'll see about WH questions. That is, questions starting with WH and how. Here I have given some examples. Let's see them. Who teaches you English? Here this is present tense, teachers. So you should use this. By whom are you? By whom are you taught English? By whom are you taught English? Because this is present tense, we are using are. Here you see, who taught you English? By whom were you taught? You should be very careful while using this are or were. So if it is present tense, think about are or is. Here it's you, so we are using are. Next, we will move on to this type of questions. If the question starts with how, how did you draw this? The moment you see this word did, think about using was or were here. How was this drawn by you? Next, why did they beat you? Once again, why were you beaten by them? So if you see did, try to use was or were, and do or does, is or are. Keep that in mind. Well, I'm sure you all have understood this. In my next video, I'll be dealing with continuous tense in interrogative sentences. See you in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.